Hey all you fish lovers, welcome back. Today we got another fresh coho salmon out of the Pacific Northwest here. It's a nice big large female, and we're gonna fillet this bad boy, and then we're gonna get two nice fillets from this fish. I'm gonna show you how to do it. But don't forget, hit the subscribe button, give us a thumbs up and share. We appreciate it so much. Thanks guys. So here we go. We got a nice sharp Rapala knife. You can use any knife you want, but we always do Rapala. So you wanna go at 30 degree angle right here, right underneath the fin collar. And remember, turn that blade 90 degrees right here. And get right underneath it to the ribs so you can hear that little crackle. And just slide the knife right through. And there it is, that beautiful fillet. Okay, you can see it right there. Good, turn it around. Do the same thing right here. The reason why we cut all the way up to the collar is we don't want to waste any meat on the fish. We're very blessed with the fish, you know, so we don't want to waste it all. We just slide the knife all the way through. And voila, another beautiful fillet. All right, guys, that's how you do it here. Thank you. So there you have it, folks. The next time people give you fish, remember, besides catching the fish, we gotta clean it, fillet it, vacuum seal it, portion it out, and then clean up all our stuff. Otherwise, thanks for watching, and now have a good salmon dinner, like we will.